I love when people are like, oh, you just use fantasy as a way to escape from reality. Yeah, dude! Get me out of here! If not physically, mentally, at the very least.